Okay, the first one. Who's that?
Oh my god. I have no idea.
You have no idea?
No, at all.
That's impossible. He's so famous.
But what kind of sport? We need to define a sport or a name?
The name and the sport.
Is it Federer?
From who?
Is it Roger Federer?
Yes, Roger Federer.
Oh, thank you. It's okay. Tennis.
1 point. Who's I'll that?
Go. I don't know, but I'll go for swimming.
Yeah. No, like no swimming. Look right here.
She's from Poland?
No, she's not from Poland. Yeah. She's from Spain. 3 times world champion badminton. Carolina Marin. Don't forget it no more.
Could be, yeah. We are so bad. We are
Cross country cycling. Is very famous in the world and in Belgium. Wout van Aert. Never heard of him?
No.
Okay. Formula 1. From the Netherlands.
We need to watch more sports.
Max Verstappen. Okay, who are they?
Serena Williams.
Serena Williams.
Yay.
2 points.
2 points.
Is she from the badminton? And who was that again? Who was she?
That's the same.
The same, yeah, the same.
Okay, so she was also from badminton, yes?
Yes. I told you, Carolina Marin.
Carolina Marin.
That was the same girl.
Yes.
That was like a football player.
Football player.
Soccer, yeah.
Very famous in Belgium and in the world. Eden. He plays for Madrid. Eden Hazard. Okay, next one.
Okay.
Who is...
Looks like tennis.
Tennis. Okay, that's good.
Tour
name?
Craft, yeah?
The name?
I don't know.
No idea.
We are bad.
Rafael
Nadal?
And that's Li Chongwei from the badminton. Next. 3 times world champion cycling. Peter, never heard of him?
No. Peter. Those are not famous people.
Peter Sagan. Well, that's very difficult. Ice skating.
He was an Olympic. Everything is very difficult.
But if it's too easy, it's too easy.
Yeah. Sven Kramer.
Sven Kramer from the Netherlands.
Yeah.
Okay.
How
last
much
one.
More pictures do you... Oh, last one. Okay.
He's from the badminton.
Looks like Germany?
Almost. Denmark. Victor Axelsen, world champion 2017. Okay, and then
so
I'm gonna.
Like
you know the. You are from here?
Yeah. I'm from nearby.
Nearby.
From
you know Spodek?
Yes.
You know that the world championship seniors are going on?
We didn't know.
You found out.
You just informed us.
So, tomorrow are the semi-finals and Sunday are the finals. And it's free entrance, so go and watch it.
Okay.
Okay, we give you this.